I am going to try to bike with these crutches in my backpack. I think you can probably see the shadow there. It's probably gonna be a slow ride. So I'm kind of leaning forward, so that's good. It's kind of going against my helmet, which is kind of annoying, but yeah, I'm not a huge fan of that, but I'm not really sure, other than keeping my head back, if I sit up particularly straight. Yeah, if I sit up particularly straight, then I can do that. Annoying. I'm not going that way. Those are all good there. It should be good. Just a nice slow ride. It's time. I made sure that I left early. I have time to do this. I could have put them in my side saddlebags, but I felt like that, like weight distribution would not be as good as the backpack. So, I don't know if I'm gonna make this light. I'm not that concerned about it at this point. In the weird. Anybody's coming. And then the question is, are they go around that way or go through the alley? Before, the alley was blocked. There's people over there right now. So, I guess if it's blocked, then I can just go up that way. Well, let us see. It is. Isn't a bike lane until we get up to first up here. if it's sitting there, do I have the turning radius? I think it's up here. Probably not quite, but with a little help, I do. I don't know that that's any better. Well, this is just a one-time thing, but I don't know if it's any better than having to pull it up the stairs, but the crutches will be here. What? Oh, yeah.
Kind of a little bit on the pathetic side. So if you're not supposed to be walking, you're supposed to be running under crutches.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. But
I thought you were going to get some more information.
Well,
conversation being recorded?
It probably is. If I didn't turn it off. No, yeah. The red light indicates.